Breaking news now in Northeast Atlanta. Police and the bomb squad are on the scene at the Hertz rental on Peachtree Road. This is a live look from Sky Fox 5. Now, we're told a rental vehicle was returned with what appeared to be a possible grenade. Nearby businesses have been evacuated as a precaution. We do have a crew on our way to the scene, and we will update you on the situation just as soon as we get some new information.